But when that light hits the sky, it's not just a call. It's a warning.
The Batman movie is going to release soon, and I think it could be one of the best movies in DC history. And now, I said to myself, it is not bad to make a poster for it, but with a special idea. If you remember, Marvel made posters for the character in Thor Ragnarok. And, well, it might be a cool idea to make one for Batman, but with the Batman theme, the red and black color. And that's what I'm gonna do today, so well, let's go to the Photoshop. First, I mask out the Batman using pen tool from the background. Then I added the color splash and selected with color range and used Define Edge tool to make selection better. And with the hue and saturation, I make the red splash, then I start to place them on a good position. And after all, for the final touch, I used Camera Raw Filter. As you guys know, Camera Raw Filter make everything 10 times better. And this is the final result. I think this is one of my best posters I have ever made. And if you like this video, make sure to leave a like and a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And I hope I'll see you in my next video.